morning, everyone, and thanks for watching News to Go. The National Weather Service has issued the winter weather advisory in effect until 6 o'clock for the River Valley today. A very expansive storm system, much of the nation impacted by the winter weather that we will be seeing and have seen over the past 24 hours. Here at home, got a lot of clouds out there, not a lot of action at the moment, but that's going to change. Another round of snow will be moving into the River Valley by late morning. Now in northwest Arkansas, there could be a dusting of snow. We're not expecting any accumulation. Shouldn't have any problem as far as the roads are concerned. Our biggest story in northwest Arkansas is the very, very cold air and highs today only in the mid-20s. Meanwhile, where there is snow in the River Valley, you could see a dusting to maybe half of an inch, or in an extreme case, maybe an inch. Roadways could be a little touch and go in some spots. The Ouachitas will definitely see about an inch of snow before everything finishes around 5 or 6 tonight.
And many of you are waking up to snow and ice on the roads. 4029's meteorologist Brad Carl is here with a look at what you may see on the roads when you head out.
Well, we're in Poto, and that really saw the bulk of all the snow that came on through last night, leaving a solid inch or two across most of the area here. Of course, it's the roads you really have to watch on out for. And you'll notice here on some of the side roads, yeah, there's a bit of ice and some compacted sleet and snow that has stacked on up. It's kind of hit and miss as you head on out. Some of the parking lots, though, are fairly icy in spots. A lot of black ice here, so you'll have to watch out as you head on out to work. And this is true not just for Poto, but across much of LaFleur County and across a good portion of the River Valley as well. The good news I had to report, though, is that the actual main roads through most of town here are in fairly good shape. You notice there's a sanding truck going by right there. No major problems there. Just watch out on some of those side roads, and you should be fine this morning. Reporting in Poto, I'm meteorologist Brad Carl, 4029 News.
And most of the River Valley is under a winter weather advisory until 6 o'clock. More than 1,000 flights have been canceled to and from Dallas because of potential winter weather today. That includes 3 incoming and 4 outgoing flights between Exxon and Dallas, and 3 flights in each direction between Fort Smith and Dallas. And some road work could slow you down this morning. Starting tomorrow, the northbound inside lanes near the Cato Springs exit will be closed. The work is happening from 6 in the morning to 8 at night. The inside lane of I-49 north from mile marker 40 to 41 near the Bobby Hupple Tunnel will also be closed. Both projects are to install safety ropes in the median. And construction resumes tonight on the overpass in Lowell. Take a look at the map on your screen. Starting at 10 tonight, crews will block off parts of I-49 as they finish demolishing the overpass. You'll have to set off or get off the exit 78 and back on again. Work will wrap up around 6 tomorrow morning. Thank you for watching News to Go. I'm Una Lee.